Hey y'all, I am here today to share with you a review of this here makeup mirror. You see here it has a tray and this is adjustable, which is neat. You can put batteries in here or you can just plug it in. It has the USB charger right here. I don't have any batteries in it. So it's plugged in, but it is a trifold makeup mirror and it's LED. And anyway, so you push this brown button here to turn it on, and then you hold it to adjust the lighting. So whenever you get it to how bright you want it, it's all the way bright, and then it's dimming, so you can stop it. It has the two 10 times magnifier, 5 times magnifier, and then this one in the middle and this one on this side are just regular. But anyways, I'm going to leave the link for you in the description. And as always, don't forget to subscribe. Hit the bell icon so you're notified whenever I upload a video, in case you're just now seeing my videos and you like what you see. And leave me a comment and like this video. Thank you all for watching.